next song is called Little Girl Blue. It's kind of the title track off the album. The album isn't called Little Girl Blue, but there's a line in the song where I say, "Secrets, lies, and alibis lead to the regret I see in your eyes," which came out of this song. And, you know, I think it's pretty obvious, Little Girl Blue, but it turns out it's not. She's not literally blue. She's not a Smurf or anything. She's, you know, blue, sad. You know that, right? Some people don't. All right, this is called Little Girl Blue. Oh, and I should mention, there's going to be some weird left turns tonight. We're going to take you places you're not expecting, so make sure everything's stowed safely in the overhead compartment. And for this next song, I'm turning on the buckle your seatbelt signs. Thank you. she's gone. Whatsoever as to whether or not I'm a musical genius, Little Girl Blue into Ain't No Sunshine settles that. Yeah. That settles that. All bets are off. It's settled. You don't have to debate it anymore.